Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Alright, stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, crush the speaker that booms. I'm chilling your brain like a...
Hello, my name is Riley Ziegler, and I am here with an expert on ice storms.
Hello, my name is Ava Donovan, and today we're going to be talking about ice storms.
So Ava, do you know how an ice storm forms?
Yes, ice storms are caused by freezing rain. The rain goes into a thin layer of below freezing air right near the surface of the earth, allowing it to freeze on contact to any object outside.
Wow, I never knew that. Did you know that the National Weather Service refers to winter storms as the deceptive killers? Because most deaths are indirectly related to storms. And in addition to car crashes, people die from hypothermia with prolonged exposure to cold. So Ava, what are some things you should have to prepare for an ice storm?
Well, first, look on the weather channel on any device. Then, you want to lock and seal everything that can come in the house. After you're done with that, make sure that you have warm blankets, warm clothes, room temperature food that can't be cooked, water, and make sure that you have a battery-operated flashlight.
So Ava, what months should people start preparing for ice storms?
People should start preparing for ice storms during the month of December and January. So Riley, where do ice storms usually occur?
Ice storms usually occur in the Midwest and Northeast. Those places are prime area for freezing rain. And that's all we have for today, folks. And we'll see you next time on Mr. Anderson's Weather Channel.
Wait before the Jack, police on the scene. You know what I mean? They pass me up, can run it all, but don't eat. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook, where I'm eating.